France take on Australia. We've reached the round. Sopia's got in behind that defence, across the face of goal, and the headed efforts, it has come the way of Nathaniel Umbuku. Hasn't taken him long with a breakthrough moment. 2-10. Nice ball. Here's the goal scorer. Umbuku. He has two. France have two. Umbuku makes the difference. Angled strike. His double. Quality finish. There's the third. It is a hat-trick for that man, Nathaniel Umbuku. Australia's World Cup campaign is over. France into the last eight. They've been in Australia by 4-0.
Quarterfinals here today. France. Once again, the French here. Can he keep this one in? If he does, the French score. The ball did not go out, and as a result of that, the French have got the lead for the first time in the game here. The ball drilled into the net by Umbuku from about 6 inches out. An early chance here in the second half for the French. They are 3-1 up, and Lee Hadji has popped the ball into Spain's net. They were utterly destroyed by this rampant French team. The second of the semi-finals here, France, Brazil. France are looking for a second in here. The French, a 2-goal lead in 13 minutes, dramatic. An under-17 World Cup semi-finals, I think we've ever seen. Okay.